our institute is organizing the national GST seminar in Bhubaneswar, where the Honorable Finance Minister has addressed. The purpose of the seminar is to highlight to the industry and the members what are the salient features of GST and how the GST will be able to help us, and how the GST is going to help the public in reducing the prices in due course, and what are all the problems witnessed by the industry and members in filing returns. We are also organizing the help desk where the industry and the public can come 2 o'clock to 4 o'clock and get individually their queries answered. So that is a very significant aspect of this seminar, where the 2 days our members and experts will be answering the queries of the individually, not as a group. Then in the seminar also they can raise so many questions, so many objections, whatever their objective, what problems they are witnessing and how the problems can be solved. It is not just highlighting the issue, it is how we can solve, and we are going to take up with the GSN council also the problems and issues faced by the industry and the members. So that will be taken to the GSN council, and we will be finding the solution after that. Thank you very much for the opportunity.